and 11. Democratic Senator Cory Booker today leading the charge.
Now, I appreciate the comments of my colleagues. This is about the closest I'll probably ever have in my life to an I am Spartacus moment. My colleagues, numerous of them, said that they too accept the responsibility. I'm saying right now that I'm releasing committee confidential documents.
Mr. Chairman,
I am releasing that document to the press.
In addition to making it clear that I join my colleagues that we support what Senator Booker is doing here.
Republicans were furious. Senate Majority Whip John Cornyn taking aim at Senator Booker's White House ambitions.
Running for president is no excuse for violating the rules of the Senate or of the confidentiality of the documents that we are privy to. This is no different from the senator deciding to release classified information that is deemed classified by the executive branch because you happen to disagree with the classification decision. That is irresponsible and outrageous.
I want to start here. Joan Biskupic is with me, CNN Supreme Court analyst, and Ariana Berg, former prosecutor with the U.S. Attorney's Office in the Southern District of New York. Ladies, Joan, to you first, and I want to say we've since learned what Senator Booker did this morning. Apparently, the documents that he was referring to had already been cleared, that it looks as though his comments were a bit of a stunt.
I think that's it. You know, what he's